Ouch, looks like Spider-Man is being bumped by a car. Who's that? Deadpool.
Run. As you can see, I have my toys collection right in front of me. A lot of you guys have been asking me to show my toy collection and I can't wait. And people also question me whether I'm a DC fan or a Marvel fan. Well, I am not a particular comics fan, but I love certain characters in both of these comics. And not just both of these, some characters in anime like the Goku. Who doesn't like Goku? Vegeta, right? And Naruto. Yes. So let me show you my favorite toys in this collection. So first, let me introduce you guys to my probably the first ever action figures that I own. I guess these action figures are probably like 20 years old. Yeah, 20 to 22 years old. And this goes back to the time when every kid used to admire Superman and used to believe him to be their superhero. It's only with age that they realize that they seriously love Batman and Batman is more real. But look at this poor Batman here, my first ever toy. I used this Superman to smash this fellow's face off, poor chap. And there is Goku Super Saiyan 2 for you guys. This is one of my favorite action figures, especially because of this elements around him. And when you turn on light in the night, his hair as well as these detailings, they just shine and make it look even more amazing. So next, this is a crazy statue where the Hulk is smashing down abdominal. This is from the fight sequence in the first Hulk movie that we have seen. And this crazy picture, I have taken it at the time of Diwali. Superhero landing! And there he is, Superman. This particular statue is of Superman from the DC Comics 52 series. It's one of my favorite, especially for the landing pose. You know what? I have used this statue for multiple photographs and let me show those photos to you guys. So here we are with my favorite superhero. That is Batman for you guys. How many of you guys like Batman? I think all of you are Batman fans. And also you can see both of his sidekicks along with him here. That is Robin as well as Nightwing. I like the hoodie that Robin has here. This hoodie makes him look really cool. And this Nightwing, I don't know how good it is looking, but I felt it's more stiff one, but that's okay. I really love the Batman action figure here. I would say this is one of the infamous characters of Dragon Ball, but I somehow love Super Saiyan 4 of Goku. This looks completely different from the other Super Saiyans and I don't know why, but this particular figure looks like it is a living one. What do you guys think? Especially those eyes and that hairstyle, I love this detailing. And I have a crazy picture of this, you know, with a proper skyline view. I'll share that with you guys. Do these guys even require an introduction? That's Optimus Prime and Bumblebee for you guys. These are amazing action figures that I've got from Singapore. I love Transformers and these two characters are like killer, I would say. Especially Bumblebee when he turns into that Camaro. Wow. From the age of admiring superheroes to the age of understanding villains. How far have we grown up? You guys would be lying if you would say that you don't like Joker. I would say I love Joker as equally as Batman, and these two figures from Killing Joke are just superb. I love that ha 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 detailings on the Joker. And this Batman above that gargoyle makes it look like he's ready to leap.
Wow.
I've also got a Harlan Queen here. But the only unfortunate thing is that instead of giving a hammer, they gave her a gun here. It looks spectacular, but I would have preferred the hammer here. And right behind Harlan Queen is another old Batman figure that I have. It's called the Driving Batman that I've got from the Fun School collection. How many of you guys remember the Avengers Age of Ultron, where this Hulkbuster beats the shit out of Hulk? This is one of the coolest and meanest machine that Iron Man ever made. The crazy Marvel brothers are here, Loki as well as Thor. These two figures are, a depiction of the characters from the Thor Ragnarok movie. And I like these cute ones. They don't look like the original ones, but those big heads and cute faces make them really interesting. I know this might sound crazy, but I would really love a crossover of Deadpool and Kung Fu Panda. I feel these are the craziest light-hearted superheroes ever on screen, and a movie of these two together, just wow. So did I ever mention to you guys that I'm a huge fan of Lamborghini? I just hope that I can own one of these Lamborghini someday in my life. If not own, at least drive it once, man. Okay, jokes apart. So that is Lamborghini Murin for you guys. This is a 1971 model. That's a Lamborghini Gallardo, green one. A blue Lamborghini Huracan. Love those orange racing stripes running over it. Here we have a Lamborghini Aventador. The final one, a Lamborghini Veneno matte black one. This is the coolest yellow looking car that I have. I'm sure you guys can guess what it is. It's a Shelby Cobra. And there is the red hot mean machine, Ferrari FXXK. This is a cool looking model, and look at this. Isn't that cool? That is the freaking amazing Ford Mustang model of 1964. Wow, just look at this. And look at the detailings on it. That running horse symbol right in the front. These crazy doors. And also the boot that opens. Oh, they've got a Stepney also inside. Okay, this is the most precious Hot Wheels collection that I have. The car to the center is the first ever Hot Wheels car that I got for myself. Indeed, my dad got that for me. And it's almost like in 1995 he got it for me, and I still have it intact. It's a Ford GT there. And these two were gifted to me in my 10th class by my school friends as birthday present. This crazy truck is from the Hot Wheels collection of trucks that started lately. But what is more exciting is what it is carrying, and that is Lightning McQueen. Next are these super cool collection, the Fast and Furious edition of Hot Wheels. I really love these because of those paint finishes on them, which, you know, make them really look stand out. And what more is really cool about this is that they've got rubber wheels. Do you see them? Yeah. And look at that finishing, guys. Wow. Superb, right? So this one is a Camaro there. This is a Fat Boss Mustang. And that's a Chevy. Wow, look at those wheels. Dope. And the ultimate collection, the Batman series of Hot Wheels. Do you know this one? Yes. This is the Batmobile from the animated series back in 1990s. It's a super cool glossy finish Batmobile. And look at that, wow. I want to start playing with these again. And then, you know what this is, right? Yeah. That is the Bat from the Dark Knight series. Then another from the Dark Knight series, the ever famous tumbler. Oops. Yep, that's the tumbler. But I know that you guys would be wondering, why is it in blue color? Well, even I've been wondering, why is it in blue color? But that's okay, a tumbler is a tumbler. And then this is the Arkham Asylum series, or I think the Arkham Knight series. I don't know, it's something related to the Arkham series itself. This Batmobile was used in that. This is the bulkiest one I have seen, but look at those details and the way it reflects. Finally, any guesses? Right. That's the Batmobile from Batman vs. Superman, where Ben Affleck uses this particular one to drive through and use that blazing gun. Yeah, I know that's quite a, you know, controversial thing, why the Batmobile is having a gun where Batman is all about no guns. There is a huge story behind that. Probably we can discuss that in some other video. Let me quickly run through all of these few SUVs that I've got. Time for some American muscles. That's a Dubai police car, a Mustang. Isn't that cool? Yeah. Next is a Chevy Camaro there. Love this car too, look at that. Wow. And a Dodge Challenger. And a custom Mustang. Now comes the lambs. Yeah. I have a cool looking green color Porsche. Yeah. Few of the olden gold vintage ones. That's a Ford. And another one, this I guess is an Audi. Okay, they call it Audi, right? I'm sorry, it's not Audi, it's Audi. Yeah, I forgot what this is. Let's see what this one is. It's a Volkswagen, yeah, it's a Volkswagen. And this cute little Mr. Bean car. Let me see what this one is. Ah, well, look at that shine. It is Morris Mini. So it's a Mini Cooper version itself. Isn't it cool? Yeah. Looks like there's a Hot Pursuit. Hope you guys had fun seeing my collection. Do let me know how you felt in the comment section below, and also don't forget to hit that subscribe button. That means a lot to me.